Let's see this animation with this propeller. I set on frame 0 the position of rotation on 360 degrees. And after 5 frame, this position is set on 0 degree. This can be done easy with the I key. You can see pressing I key, you see insert keyframe menu, and you can set many position on keyframe in this area. And after that I need to press Shift E key on this area and set to make a G-click modifier, and that will make a rotation from 360 degrees to 0. Another settings for this animation is set by motion blur. Motion on render properties. You can set the shutter and the rolling shutter. You can see this change in the shutter, and that will make nice effect on speed rotation. Let's see the final render animation.